We're getting ready to electrostatically spray these metal equipment carts. First, we power wash using 250 degree hot water. Next, we mask. Any part of the cart not intended to be painted is covered. Now we're sanding down the metal, creating a surface profile for the new paint to adhere to. We do solvent clean then, removing preparation contamination. And now we're electrostatically painting. The paint itself is magnetically charged and drawn to the metal. We achieve a furniture finish.